What can this Nikkor DX 12 to 28 lens do that the kit lens 16 to 50 can't not do? The main reason would be that you can get more into the shot.